I'm Lian Hearn, and this is where I write. Sometimes in bed, very early in the morning. Normally what happens is that the cat comes and wakes me up very early in the morning, and then she settles down on my knee when I go back to bed, and I try and write with my notebook on top of her.
Yeah.
And then most often over here in my little study, I always write by hand. So these are the notebooks that made up my most recent novel, which will be published next year. I use a lot of notes, reading books and taking notes on everything. I make plans on these big bits of paper, maps and so on. Then I just sit and write. Over here we've got various books that I might want to consult while I'm writing. My electronic dictionary, which is indispensable, and my big kanji dictionary underneath it. All around me is my library of books on Japan. Which I've collected over the last 20 years or so. So this is where I have to type everything up on the computer. And again, I'm surrounded by books on Japan and all of the foreign editions of Tales of the Otori on the shelves. That's me as a baby with my sister Jocelyn, and as a bridesmaid at my aunt's wedding. I'm on the right.